like dun dun dun. Hey, hey, check me out, look. I wake up in the morning feeling grateful. Broke as fuck, but still got food up on that table. I owe it all to God. I got the coffee pot brewing, toasting avocado like an egg scramble. Man, that's ironic. That's sort of how my mind lately been so confused. Consume the news to drive your mind crazy. My channel surfing, man, the current state of the world that we living in. The dissonance difficult, put my mind at ease. We here to serve a bigger purpose. Wish we come together, live a life that's picture perfect. That's wishful thinking, and maybe unrealistic, isn't it? The government vacations leave some unfinished business. Give a fuck about the bottom line, not you and I. Conspiracy trumps the truth, man, what a time. We hate each other if we don't fucking think the same. So I just roll another up and I just drift away. I hit the studio at 8 on the dot and roll up a J. Take the time out, appreciate what you've got. You on your way. The entourage, they always got my back now. I carry that torch. I got good fellas on in the background. And it's the Jonathan noise of this reality show that currently we living in. The merciless Senate and House of Representatives. Dragon feet can't get it finished when we got single mothers trying to feed their kids. A million's about to get evicted, shit. That's why I'm trying to stack these Benjamins. Not braggadocious, trying to show what type of Benz I'm in. I take that bread and I invest in all these kids again. I'm trying to catch that wave of youth and save them with my penmanship. The other night I'm at the crib with my lady, laid back smoking blunts on the couch. Watching 60 Days In, I hear this little youngin' story who got locked up for the same amount that I got for discount. With my points from the spot up the street and little homies trying to pay his rent. They say united, we walk divided. I wish we love a little more, this shit don't make no sense. What the fuck? I hit the studio at 8 on the dot and roll up a J. Take the time out, appreciate what you've got. You on your way. The entourage, they always got my back now. I carry that torch. I got good fellas on in the background. And it's the Jonathan noise of this reality show.